there's something down there. So what am I missing? Got it. Something's gonna shatter. No? I really feel like you guys are gonna wake up. You guys just look so invested in being alive. So what am I missing here? More, okay, more high grade gunpowder.
Charger, I'm on
16%. Yep. I should be fine. Oh, I don't know why I dropped that.
Just roll it away. Yes, you can have it catch.
Okay, so go there. And I'm gonna crawl down here. The good old gene view for everyone. So there's obviously nothing in here. What, this is the Magnum, right? Yep.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Clicked all weapons. Okay. So that's everything there. So I gotta go straight through this way then. And now it's time to go downstairs. Wait. Nope, this way. Oh, okay, yeah, I gotta jump over. Right. Excellent. Hey fellas, what's going on? I feel like we're very, very close to beating this. That was probably one more bullet than I needed. Okay, you're still doing fine. Okie dokie. So we got high-grade gunpowder, explosives, we'll store that. Never mind, we'll store that. Now, I feel like I should put that away. Handgun. So if I take out the grenade launcher, oh no, I got mine rounds in it right now. Right. Okie dokie. Now it's time to go downstairs and go save Chris. Or not Chris, Carlos. To Carlos we go. So I got Magnum, Shotgun, Hugh, and the other doodad. Let's see, 31 bullets. That's good. I'll keep that out for now. No, there's lots of big things that don't like me. Hello? Housekeeping. That somber music. Dang it. Handgun ammo, really? I'm not using a handgun right now. Housekeeping. Hello. Oh, we're back outside, are we?
Choo!
Don't explode.
Too late.
Oh, this must be the way I'm
run. Oh, why does it feel to me like Nemesis is here somewhere? More explosive stuff. So that seems to be the only thing here at the moment. Downstairs we go. I don't like the looks of this. Do-da. Actually, I'm going to...
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Because they're crazy. What's that? That is the lever... Obviously, there are things I need to pick up here. What are you? That is a lever lift. That is probably for that lever.
Wrong lever!
Which is the way I need to go, I believe. So that's healing. Yep. I'm gonna step back a little bit. Okay, so there's nothing there. Thank you, lever. That's right, lock me in. Oh boy.
Where the hell's my cap?
Moo. Right here. Oh, there we go. Not what I wanted. I meant to stall the handgun bullets. So there's nothing there. Read this note. Oh, hip pouch, sweet. Subgenerators, store. Oh, gotta restore power, eh? So let's go get those other things again. So that's everything here. Go back up top, get that explosive gunpowder. Thank you, everybody who was here. Really don't understand you, Twitch. You're not making any sense. Don't forget to refresh your browser, everybody, just in case you're lurking. that should be the only thing here, correct? Pick it up. Yes. Okay.
Seriously, I've lost my cat.
He just decided to move on.
He did.
It's an independent cow and doesn't need no farm. Is the cow in the barn?
No. I don't see it anywhere in my barn.
Cow's just like, move out of the way. Okie dokie, so store that. Oh man. Gotta get my snack on, I guess. Feel like that's why I'm choking. I need something to eat. Hospital underground office, so that's locked. Hello? 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 You motherfucker. Yup, this is definitely a boss room. Fucking Nikolai. Kind of rounds we get from this. More flame rounds. I gotta fucking jump down, god damn it. What do you got for me, Nikolai? What do you got for me? I know something big's coming. Of course.
I must admit, fuck. I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our game's in here.
You think this is over?
What are you? You look like tons of fun. Oh, it did come down. Okay. I didn't think it was going to for a second. Go back up. Okay, so gotta find that way. There's a fuse. In because apparently I only have two more slots. Yes. No, I only have one more slot, so I'm gonna need that. Can't combine anything. Excellent. So maybe we won't be through this as quick as I thought. So what is over here? Handgun ammo. Getting all this friggin' handgun ammo that I do not want. Well, at the moment I don't want it, I guess. Get you any money, I'll be screaming for it later. I don't fucking think so. Not this time, Poochies. Where are ya? That's going to be assault rifle ammo. Hola, mi amigo. Of course. Where are you? Gonna run in here just in case. No, nothing, nothing. I wonder what's gonna come out of that.
I'm selling a big zombie.
Oh, we did it. No, wait. Yeah, of course I can crawl through there. Why wouldn't I be able to? So what is on this side? Look that way, please. So red herb. It's another one of those. We're gonna go up the stairs first. So there is... You are you still alive, sir? No. Okay, good. So that door is locked. So what's this? Employee memo. Infected. Shotgun shells. Not gonna say no to that. Cock-a-doodle-doo. So there's that. Let's pop down here. Let's see what we can find. Gunpowder. Come on, bud. Don't fucking play with me. Number two. Really? Fuck.
What is the seventh here?
Discard the red herb. I need this fuse. Can't get through here, right? Wait, what? I can get through here. Fuck, I didn't have to throw that away. Store that. I'm gonna take out that other gunpowder, see what I can make out of that. Shotgun shells. I'll take it. So what do I got in here? Hand grenades, mixed herbs, knife, healing, lots of handgun ammo. So far, so good. I can't wait to put a bullet in your face, Nikolai. It'll be a grand old time. Still good there. So we'll go back through here. We got these lovely, lovely things. Open up, please. Thank you. Come again. So this is... What are you? Shell holder for the shotgun. Thank you. Just what I need. Excellent. Does that mean... Should that not mean I hold more bullets? I guess not. Let's see what the hell's down here. Oh, that was the way I went through before. Gotcha, gotcha. So that's lever lift, lever lift. So there's something to go up there, so I'm going to use this one first. So that's that door that I went through already. Nothing over that side. There's some stuff up here. So what fancy thing is it going to throw at me this time? Okay, I must need to bring that up then. Thank you. That'll get me up here. High grade gunpowder, more assault rifle, ammunition. Which means I gotta go fucking back again. Sometimes I hate being overprepared. Oh, more handgun ammo. Deposit. That's Magnum. That's good. That's good. It's fine, fine, fine. Get the handgun ammo. Put that away. Did you find your cow?
It modeled back.
Find out where it was hiding?
No.
Did you milk it for information?
I milked it, but it wouldn't give me up anything. So when it goes in the barn tonight to sleep, I'm gonna build a pen around it.
You're trapped now, mister. Oh, I feel like something's gonna burst out of there. No, nothing here. Something doesn't sound fun.
Does anything in this game sound
fun? Where are you at? Yeah, there we go. Oh, you first, come on.
Oh, jeez.
One more. look so nice, besides the wounds on her arm. Well, thanks for the plant. Who's alive? Which one of you? There you are. Thank you. Bet you there's somebody else in here. No? Really? That's weird. Oh, all kinds of gunpowder. God damn it. So there's the other fuse. Gotta free up a bunch of space in here. Boop 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 boop. I feel like I've been playing a lot longer than I have. Hey guys, how's it going? See you later. So what shall I put away? What shall I put away? What shall I put away?
What shall I put away? What shall I put?
So I'll put the mine rounds away right now. 20 of those. So I'll go grab everything first, then I'll come back and re-get my ammo. Thought this was going to be a big boss fight, but apparently it is just a run puzzle. Who the fuck is alive now? You got what? Aim is terrible, Jesus. Seriously, guys? Stay. Stay down. Stay on the floor. So let's see, we're gonna do regular gunpowder with the high grade, which will give us the shotgun ammo. Then we got the other one there. Now we'll go get that other fuse. Excellent. Hey guys, how's it going? See you later. Oh, I actually got everything. Hopefully that will give me enough firepower for what's about to come. I know it's not going to be anything easy. Let's see, do I have more? I do. So, we shall store you momentarily. Nope. There we are. We'll take out the... Where did you go? You're probably down bottom. Take out the fuse, take out the shotgun shells. We'll store this one shotgun bullet. And take out those mine rounds. Now, before anything substantial happens.